I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist.
Hey, it's Marissa.
And Sophia.
And Ashley.
No.
and we're
your hosts for this week's GMTV.
Hey, what are you going to do this weekend?
Well, nothing. I'm just going to celebrate my dad's birthday.
Oh, that's great. I'm just going to be sitting around at home. So, I mean, not doing anything. And now
on to the announcements with Katie and Xander. Xander.
Hey, it's me, Xander.
And me, Katie.
Wait, Katie, what are we doing again?
Xander, we're the announcements this week.
Oh, yeah.
Here's this week's announcements.
Hey, this was the last week of the trimester.
No, was it?
Yes, it was.
Fine, we're finally one third of the way through the year. Has it really been that long?
I know, right? I feel the same way.
It's only felt like a couple of weeks.
Well, we did just have fall break.
That doesn't matter.
It kind of does.
Well,
it's been 12 weeks. Boy. So did you hear about the new tech experts coming in?
Yeah, didn't they talk to the 8th graders about the Roth project?
Yeah, the experts gave them advice on how to make their presentations better for the school board.
So many things are happening. The new tech 8th grade teams just went to Chandler.
Yeah, they presented their projects on the Revolutionary War to the 5th graders. Dance performed last week too.
Yeah, here's a clip. Students were told to bring in pennies and silver coins and drop them in buckets outside of classrooms. Here's how much they've raised so far. Have you seen the lost and found? It's getting really big.
No, I haven't actually lost anything yet, surprisingly.
Here's Annie with information for us.
This is the losses found. If you are missing anything, please come check. All unclaimed items will be donated to charity next week. So if you are missing anything, please stop by the main office.
8th graders had an assembly about transitioning into high school and what they need in order to graduate.
I kind of know, Xander. I was there. New Tech 6th grade did a Dia de los Muertos project.
I know, it looked really cool.
They spent the night painting faces and showing off their friends to the community. They also handed out pan de muerto, horchata, and Mexican hot chocolate, too.
Next week, GMS begins the annual food drive, running November 12th through 20th.
Next Wednesday, the 14th, is Diabetes Awareness Day. We encourage you to wear blue in order to support the people in our community.
Sixth grade classes are building paper roller coasters for an energy design project. Here's Annie with the video of the roller coasters.
Hi, this is Xander, and this is
Marvin,
Juan, and we are doing a project on potential and kinetic energy. This is our roller coaster, and it can last from 6 to 7.5 seconds, and we will demonstrate it. With the marble. Oh, you had. And there was our roller coaster.
Hi, my name is Davka.
Hi, my name's Ashley.
Hi, my name is Valeria.
The past 3 weeks, we have been working on our roller coaster in Ms. Gilreath's class of
Engineering Energy,
Potential Energy, and kinetic energy. Now we're going to show you how it works.
And it has to last for 10 seconds?
It has to last for 10 seconds. Yes. That is all.
To be honest, I'm ready for Christmas.
Jeez, you greedy, greedy girl. Go to your room before I bring out the giant glass.
Please no!
And now, on to sports with Karina and Andrea.
Hey, I'm Karina.
And I'm Andrea.
And we're your this week's sports for GMTV.
Varsity boys basketball played Jimtown on Tuesday. Jimtown had 15 and Goshen had 51.
Leading scorers were Quinn Bechtel and Colin Vidmar with 12 points and Deacon Hill with 9 points.
Also, 6th grade basketball season started.
The Pacers beat the Lakers 30-28. Leading scorers were Elisha Rauch and Brock Ellion.
The Warriors beat the Bulls 23-15. Leading scorers were Kyan Miller and Ryan Diaz.
Also, softball open workouts are on Tuesdays and Thursdays at the high school. You can find more information in the athletic office. Thanks.
Thanks, girls.
And that's all for this week's GMTV.